Good morning, students. I hope all of you are keeping fine. Today we are going to learn a new topic, and the name of the topic is articles. Let's begin with the lesson. Articles. What are articles? A, an, and the are called articles. They are used before nouns and noun phrases. Now students, let's learn about the first article, A. A is used before singular countable nouns or phrases that begin with consonant sounds. Now students, you know what are consonants? Yes, the letters B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are consonants. And what are consonant sound? Now students, if you notice, each and every letter has their sound. For example, B says B. B. C says K. K. D says D. So when we pronounce the word, we say ball. B. Ball. K. Cat. D. Dog. So when we pronounce any word, we use the sound of these letters. Now let us read few examples using the article A. Jim bought a new house. We sit on a chair. I read a book yesterday. A cow gives us milk. Now we are going to learn about the second article, that is an. An is used before singular countable nouns or noun phrases that begin with vowel sounds. And as you know children, the English alphabet includes 5 special letters. Those are called vowels. And these letters are A, E, I, O, and U. Now, let us read few examples with the article an. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. This is an inkpot. An owl hoots at night. It's an old piano. Now students, there is an important fact about the letter an. We use an in front of vowel sounds or a mute h. For example, he is an honest man. The train will arrive in an hour. Now students, you all must be wondering why I'm using the article an here in front of the word honest and are. Right? Now, when we pronounce the word honest or are, what sound can you hear? We don't pronounce the word honest as honest. We pronounce the word as honest. So we can hear the O sound. So we can hear the vowel sound, that is a O. O sound. That is why we use the article an in front of the word honest or in front of the word are. Now let's learn about the third article, which is the. The is used before a noun that refers to something specific, singular, plural, countable or uncountable. Let's read few examples with the article the. The earth is the only planet which has life. The baby is crying. The dress is pink in color. All the students were present in the class. Now students, remember, The is used with proper names of books, seas or river, oceans, desert, bridges or mountains. Here are few examples. The Bible is a holy book. The Arctic Ocean is the smallest ocean in the world. The Himalayas are a mountain range in South Asia. The Howrah Bridge connects Howrah and Kolkata. The Ganga is the longest river of India. The Thar Desert is in Rajasthan. Students, I hope you all understood the topic articles. Let's do a quick revision. We use the article A in front of the singular noun or noun phrases which has the consonant sound. And we use the article an in front of a singular noun or noun phrases with a vowel sound. We use the in both singular and plural noun or noun phrases. It is used before the proper names of rivers, seas, oceans, mountains, bridges, books, etc. Till then, bye-bye, thank you, and most importantly, stay home and stay safe.